Hey guys! So on my Tumblr and my YouTube channel, you guys have been requesting me to do a shoe video. I have a lot of shoes. So I guess if you guys like this, we can do it in segments. So basically, I'm just gonna show you guys some of my old stripper shoes that I do not wear anymore. Let's do this! So the first pair of shoes looks like this. And I actually didn't buy these. I kind of sort of found them, which is karma considering these are the ones that I've broke the hardest. I think the fact that they looked like a gun was pretty cool, but here's why I don't wear these anymore. I somehow managed to rip the heel off. And I recall doing this. Oh, okay. So this next pair is super old. I don't know what possessed me to put all this crap on it, but I did that a lot to my shoes. The insides are completely destroyed. And they both have these little bows, which I love things that glow under black lights. Of duct tape, and I covered these shoes in the duct tape. There are stickers and stuff on them. I hot glued some fabric along all of the seams because they were most certainly falling apart, and as you can see, they are disgusting. So I covered the entire shoe in this Hello Kitty duct tape, especially I think because the strap broke, so I used it to fix it. But these shoes have survived a lot. These shoes are invincible. These around 2009 or something. Damn. I took this plasticky material from like a Halloween costume and I used it to make boots out of these. And I took an earring and I put a lightning bolt on the shoe. On the shoes. So I hope you guys liked this video. If you want me to do more like this, just let me know in the description what kind of shoes you want to see. I have normal shoes too. Also, I just want to let you guys know about all of my links that are going to be in the description for my store, my Twitter, my Instagram, my Tumblr, my Facebook, and most importantly, my YouNow channel. So until next time, guys, bye!